I began to worry.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Glad I could help you collect it. You'll find a good use for it.
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Merigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Personal hygiene.
Thank you.
What was it happened to Falter, Stiggy?
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
G'day to you, g'day.
What did our Ernest put aside for eating his toes up? That ball was mine.
Thank you.
Place of power. Should draw from it. place of power, should draw from it. Faster. Come on now. Run, Roach. That's it, Roach.
Hey.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Hey-ya! kiss
Why don't you all just get off my back?
Everyone,
what do you want?
You can wear a quiver on your back, not swords, amateur.
A witcher? Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare. Or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!